I got a ticket the other day, and I mean, I'm all for accountability, and I mean, I'm going to pay this ticket just because, one, it wasn't even my car. So, of course, I'm going to pay this ticket. But Seattle, you know what? We are in the day and age of technology, and when I go online to pay my ticket, I should not have a fucking $4 convenience fee to pay one motherfucking ticket. If that ain't shit convenient about $4, you might as well have just tagged that onto the ticket so I pay a $48 ticket and be the end of it. But really, like, y'all are not hurting for money. I mean, shit, bike lanes just went in. Like, new individual bike lanes, which, by the way, is some bullshit. Not only that, but you got this new light rail station going in. You got the money to fucking build designer decorative little balls on the street. Like, so, I'm sorry, $44 plus $4 for convenience, you can kiss my motherfucking ass. I'm going to pay this ticket just because I don't want no bullshit from y'all, but it's y'all really get it together.